Yeah, Oga. Yeah, sorry. The leg is swollen.
Yeah.
Well, what's the problem with your leg? Are you diabetic?
Yeah, I'm diabetic. So
you say you've been in America for 35 years?
Yeah. So I've been in America 35 years. Now I don't know what to do. I don't have a job. This paper job? Yeah.
You don't have paper?
Huh?
You don't have paper?
I don't have a car, man.
No, you don't have a paper.
Yeah.
You don't have, I mean, do you have papers in America?
What?
Do you have your papers? Do you have a document like green card or?
Green card.
Yeah.
I don't have green card.
Since the 5 years you've been here?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah. But I tried with my son's mother. No work out.
Your son's mother?
Yeah.
Okay. But I got with this condition, you say you're from Ibise.
Yeah.
But this condition now, don't you think Nigeria will be better? Going back home, don't you think it's going to be better?
Going back home, I'm trying to go back home. But I haven't got immigration yet. So if I talk to immigration, I know what's up. So.
But
I don't know because our home will be better.
Yes, home will be better. And since the 5 years you've not been to Nigeria,
yeah.
Child. But would you like to get help from people? I mean, to get help from people?
I tried the church over there. The church over there is.
It's not helping.
The church is.
They're not helping.
No, they're not helping.
Okay, what if I try to help you through social media? People help you donate some money and drink for you? How about that?
Yeah, that would be okay.
Okay, do you have your cell phone number to call you?
I don't have cell phone number working. But the way to get me is you go to Kirkwood? Yeah. Make right and left. There's a white car.
Oh, you live in that? You live in the car?
Yeah, I live in the car.
A truck that is not good, that is not moving.
Yeah.
Yes. This Kirkwood by the right.
Yeah, and left.
Right, left.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's a
right
and left. So
there's
a white car.
Okay.
So.
Well, you see this man? I think he said he's from Ibise. I was just passing trying to do some shopping and I saw him. And he needs help. Everybody wants to come to America. You see, America no easy. He has been here for 35 years without documents. And right now he's sick. I think going home will be better for him. So if you have any help, any donation you want to give, please kindly do so. As soon as we raise all the funds, I will still come back and make video and give the cash to him. Okay, irregular.
Huh?
Have you eaten?
Huh?
Have you eaten? Irregular. But okay, you don't have to be eating this kind of thing. You have diabetes and you're drinking soda. That's not good for you. And then when you're not good, you're not good.
I'm not good because I've been here for three months now.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Because of a when you get your job. Okay, I'm gonna lend you some money now, eh? You should go do. But I'm gonna try, I'm gonna hem you. I'm gonna phone again, I'm gonna go. I'm a guy's already SIM card. For the guy, I didn't see a line. It's your number, what got on?
You go walk.
Yeah. Okay, I'm against the SIM card now.
Yeah.
So, what the number I'm going to reach you? So, that's a bargain of phone.
Yeah.
You understand? I'm going to with the donation.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
See how you can go home.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, right now I'm going to get a SIM card for him. So he can put on the phone so we can have a number to reach him. So I can have a number to reach him. He said he lives in a car. A car. Abandoned car in the street in Copwood. Please, this is our brother in America here. You see, America is not easy. Let's see how we can help him, you know, get back to feet. Thank you and God bless you.
Yeah. I can't close up because I need to see your face.
Okay.
Because of my eye, I need to see your face.
Okay, do you have anything to say, I mean, tell the viewers so that I see what I can do for you?
I want to say, please, get me help. I need help, please, because things are shady. No job, no. I'm not going to go forward. Let me stop here because,
Honestly, I try to hold my tears, you know. But I mean, I'm going to help, you know, little I can. And anybody, people in diaspora, people in Nigeria, my name is Prince Hollywood of East Square. The CEO of Toro Family Foundation, CEO of Toro Orphanage Home. If any help, anybody wants to help, please, can we help this man so that we can send him back to Nigeria and give him some money to treat himself. Thank you. God bless you as you do so.
Yeah.
All right. Then while they can jiga the area, oh,
thank you.
I just need some money. Jiga.
Jiga
the area.
Why do they refuse to call ambulance? I don't know.
But okay, I will get your phone today.
So, I came over here once. I was coming here. One boy gave me so I decided to eat the dinner and
let's end this one. God bless you.
Thank you.
Man, I mean, this is America. It's not like. Yeah. I mean, this is USA. It's not like. You know, this is America. As you can see, people feel we don't, you know, such a thing doesn't exist here. It does. It does exist here in America. You know, so we need to help this man make sure. You feel good and, you know, But sometimes it's not all about traveling out. It doesn't favor everybody. Look at that man, 35 years, been here, nothing, no house, no medication, no nothing, you know. Please, God bless you as you help. Please share this video so that this video will get everywhere, even to his family. Thank you and God bless you all.